It's on YouTube. Just go on YouTube.
Yeah, figure out what you want to do.
Big game tonight. Team Orwell against Team Palmer. Oh, that was not good. JT looking to go off again tonight. The villain of NABA. The NABA's enemy. Oh. Team Orwell takes the early 2-0 lead.
1-3-1.
Is this too nice? It isn't fair.
Drew passes the ball to some kid.
Oh, that is.
He's gonna miss.
Rod. Lots of people clap for that one.
Did he just like go down?
It's not alive.
Drew needs to shoot a three right here.
Green over here.
Oh.
That's Green. Help him out. Help him out.
Oh.
Whoa. The villain.
Again.
Not
villainy
right here.
Oh. Oh, I forgot Garage Door had the ball on that one.
Garage Door. That's so mean. He's probably gonna get the first 6 points.
Jared's looking a lot better than he did.
Rachel's better.
Yeah, he looks like he's on tonight, folks. He was bad the other night, but he's back.
Oh.
Calves.
Oh.
Stack.
Veal parmesan.
Corner two.
Oh. JT recovers it.
Backside.
Zubra. Oh, hey.
Zubra.
White Zubra.
Oh, the clock stopped. Timeout. Yeah, I didn't realize that for a second. Who's timeout on? Who called timeout?
The white dude.
Zubra.
Samir's looking to go off again.
Samir has a jizz. The jizz I've never seen.
Good strategy for Tom Paul.
Did anyone
coach
ask?
Of the year last
year? The good old McKnight gym. Did they get a new floor?
Started.
No, that was like Carson that got a new floor.
Yeah, they got a new floor.
Damn, it's his elbow right there!
Oh, fancy pass there from Drew. Oh, garage door. Misses that one. Jared.
He's on.
No, he's off.
Just kidding.
Oh.
Sand fumes.
Wide open. Oh. Teggles here, along with Del Brisky.
You got a game at 9, I guess?
Oh.
Palmer, York, and Rittenhour.
Garage door. Jakey's oh, nice. God. Oh.
Go, 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 we gotta run!
Pulling. With the... Only the right leg has the legging. Eccles. Oh, not even close.
Oh, no.
That's not what we like to see.
Watch your side here, Brady. Left side.
The non-navigers.
Big part.
Shot!
Is that... Oh! 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 Oh. Machu call. Come through the rare three.
Not looking too good.
Good shot, Matt.
It's 11-0. Oh, there we go from Pullen. Will he carry the team again? Just like last game. Whoa, we got a player up here. Whoa. Wow. Partridge. Oh. Samir with the ball. Oh. Pulling. Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Is that
Jared might be on tonight a little bit. Kinda. Kinda sorta. Samir. Samir needs to pull up for a three.
Jared has 10, right?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Or is he above 11? No, he's 10.
Oh, no, no.
Back up!
Where is he?
He's only an 8? Oh.
Call it.
Yeah.
Zubra.
Oh.
Yeah, here we go. Good job, Sam. Hey, let's keep fighting, Matt. Stay in it.
Oh. JT breaking his own ankles on that one.
Again.
Oh.
Good, Isaac. Help him out. Someone pat middle.
Pulling again with the ball.
Someone make a screen. How about somebody do something? Just hang on the outside.
Pulling wants to just shoot so bad. Oh.
Oh, that's money.
Oh. Samir with the D, look at that. Oh, Jared. Yeah, oh yeah, he's on. He is on. He's getting revenge on his old team.
Oh.
Oh.
All right.
White responds. 8-point game with 12 and a half minutes left in the first half. Part's shots of it all line drives.
They're all long.
Brandon down low.
Pulling, oh. X gonna shoot again. Oh my god. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Kind of an unnecessary pass there, yeah.
Time. How you doing now?
I'm doing even better.
The garage man.
Cameron, stay with me. Come down here with Drew.
What is that sign? Excuse limit zero? Do you see that
no
sign?
No excuses, dude.
Yeah, it's right here.
We already know.
bullet. Oh, Drew shot off the ball handling seal. Samir! Oh! Oh!
I don't know about that.
If I want Samir?
Yeah. Watch towards the hoop! Watch towards the hoop! Watch 15, G!
Eric Agamite with the ball. Oh my, air ball is the short.
Yo, boo.
Samir, hit it, hit it. Oh. 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 Samir's nice.
Yeah, he is.
Usually. Is that Zubro?
He's a jack.
Yeah.
It's a lot closer than I thought.
10 point.
Yeah, dude, I thought it was a 21.
Go move.
Garode. Oh.
Give me a rebound.
Eric with the ball. He's wide open. No, he's not. Oh.
The villain's dead.
What?
The villain's
gone. The villain of NABA.
I like that.
NABA's enemy.
Keep your feet. Get a rebound.
Partridge, oh.
Why don't you push it?
Yeah, what the heck?
Wasting time.
Son, we just said, can you record horizontal? Somebody, we're trying. Just lock your screen. just lock your screen one way. And it'll be good.
F. Con Palmer.
Nothing we can do about it. We'll fix it for next time, but just lock your screen.
Palmer.
What's up, Tumby?
You deal with it. Oh. Garode. It's only 7-point game now. They're closing in on him. Gun Goddard.
Okay, 2-3, 2-3.
I got behind me.
She's black. Let's go.
We're still bringing you the quality NABA content. You just have to lock your screen in horizontal. Oh. Oh. Zubro. Pulling. Oh, he could have easily shot.
Yeah,
he's sending the big man.
He's the Akeem. He's the Akeem.
Oh. JT. Matt Cole looking to drain another three. You know he wants it. Zubro. Zubro.
Oh, God.
Oh. Rod with the ball. There it is. He wants it. He does not get it though. He's denied. Some of you are playing NABA next year. Oh, that'll be an interesting sight. Oh, that was not the best looking exchange. Number 14. Humes with the ball. Garage door. The low dribble. What was that? Oh, little too powerful there.
Good job, bud. Brain, set from your knees. Let it
the low dribble.
That was like a lunge.
It's like Bell Boy. Brandon Visconti is so shot right here. Oh, misses both of them, unfortunately.
Holy crap.
Yeah, he gave the ball to Rod again. Passed to Matt. Oh! Oh! JT, that's in. Oh, wow, misses long, that's rare. You hate to see it from JT. JT, maybe JT's skills have passed on to Jared for tonight's game.
Whoa, careful out there on top. Careful. Careful.
Oh. Wow. How'd that get through there?
Job, JT.
Brandon. Yeah. Brandon gets in there.
Come on, Sam. Good look.
Oh, he's gone. Oh. He's going to the hoop. There he goes.
Oh, oh, oh. Whoa!
Whoa! I thought that was a foul.
Unnecessary behind the back dribble from Cole. Number 14. Oh.
Shut back.
Oh, he's going to move.
Jared wants it. Matt wants it. He wants it. You know he wants it. Oh. Oh, here we go. Redemption for Jade. Nope.
That was so nice.
Still, after that, still a 5-point game. It's a lot closer than I thought. Nice. He is really good.
So nice.
Your Grignauer, Visconti.
Oh, they haven't updated this there. Closing in on them. 3 points separate these two teams. Yes, sorry, we know it's sideways, but YouTube does this, so unfortunately, you're gonna have to lock your screen and portrait or whatever so you can view it correctly. We're sorry about the inconvenience.
Oh,
Drew! Oh! 1 point! 20 to 19 black.
Get back at
it. Cole was trying so hard to mess with Jared this whole game.
All right, see ya. Oh. Is that Rod again?
Yeah, one guy dipped.
Yeah.
He's mad.
He's heated. He doesn't care about the quality NABA coverage.
He cares about the orientation.
How selfish. Wow. Oh, God. He is so good. It's all tied up here at McKnight.
Wait, who left?
Some guy, I don't know. Some random kid. Partridge. Oh!
Good job, Sam. Wake it up.
Sam Humes is showing off. Quick pass to Rod. Nope. Bricks it.
Chris, you can't let him jump in front of you.
Isaac. Eric. Oh. I never realized Eric was a lefty.
He was nice when he was on my team a couple years ago.
Pass to Samir. Eccles.
Bob Drew.
Pullen wants to hit a three. He wants it. Oh.
Samir.
Oh. Off his own feet.
Good job, Sam.
Russell in there, guys.
Good job. Good job.
Still tied up at 22 with a minute and a half left in the first half. Wow, fancy. Oh! Keeps it in but passes it to the wrong team. What the heck's going on there? What was that?
That was breaking the pass.
Help him out! Help him out!
He's gonna help. Eccles, Eccles, what?
That's banked in.
Oh, almost.
You're awesome, guys.
Wait, yeah, it's still tied up.
Way to get on the floor, Sam.
Marches look so dying.
Oh, was that Isaac?
Yeah.
Rod. 30 seconds left in the first half. Oh. Vida Blue. How tall is Sam? 6'4". Oh, wait. Oh, I drew it.
Oh, God.
Oh.
The villain's dead.
even Mr. Orwell. Oh, Partridge. Oh, Partridge is getting so unlucky. Alright, that's the first half.
Jared with 20.
Now we'll try to get some halftime interviews here. Brought to you by Metro PCS. Let's see if we can get an interview from Tyler Pullen. Interview?
He wants an interview, so. Hey.
Good interview. Hey. It's a great interview right there.
I know. You can, if you turn it into a thing, yeah, and you, no, you, if you turn it into a lock, the orientation.
I'm just merely here.
Yeah, I know. It's done.
Positive reinforcement. It's to hold the rainbow flag.
That's right. Is that on?
Yeah.
Is that on?
Interview?
No interviews.
Avi's out there balling it up. After the first half. Looking like a pretty good game so far. The old team 9. Let's check this end. Oh, Kegel's out there. Kegel, unfortunately, did not get signed up for NABA this year. So he is a part of the NABA network. Look out for the 30 for 30 on Parker Titsworth. Wow, Kegel.
No, he does, because he's growing up.
Hey, that's what we're used to seeing from Kegel right there. Off the side of the backboard.
Yeah. No, that's fine. No, you just go ahead. Just talk right over. Just take the stick. Just squish right on.
I don't know if he plays though. You've got.
Yeah. Who was it though? Our coach Corbin. Which one did you want to call? What's up? You called that. Who's our coach?
Kegel. I got you make that one, but then hit the back, hit the side of the backboard. I'll make that the thumbnail. I plugged it already. I plugged it.
No.
I plugged the 30 for 30.
Bro, we're dropping it. Wait, we're not doing it?
No, we're definitely doing it.
Saturday we're filming, right?
This Saturday?
What are you doing?
Probably live streaming.
Life of the pit's more important.
Is Mifumi playing this year?
I think the Great Wall of Japan is playing this year.
That's his nickname, because he's so good at defense. That's his nickname.
Oh, that was not too good there for Mom. True. Whoa! Isaac getting pretty fancy.
Sure, you can't pick up your dribble, okay?
He's
mad. Yeah.
That was so lucky.
You didn't make any free throws all last.
It's now a 3-point lead for the black team. Oh, and there we go again. Oh. If you're just joining us here on NABA Network, we apologize for the sideways video. It's a glitch with YouTube, but if you just lock your screen, then that solves the problem. Just turn your screen sideways and lock it, and you're good. 4-point game now, 26-22 black. If you're just tuning in, 22-22 after the first half, but the black team has scored 4 unanswered points. Drew Palmer with the ball. Out on Zubro. Brandon passes it to, pass it to JT, and he takes it down for 2 more for black. 28-22. Whoa, my.
You bro!
Oh, this is just a mess.
Bro!
This is a wow.
Peak NABA.
That play right there was the definition of NABA.
Let's go!
I don't know about that. That's the definition of the ball.
Joe, you gotta cut to the ball, guys.
Come to the elbow!
Black team's playing pretty good defense here tonight. Oh.
Get back!
Here he goes.
I just got 10 straight points.
Drew.
Oh! Let's go, KJ!
Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh, open. Oh, he could have.
You gotta pull that.
Yeah. I would have much rather seen a 3. Oh, JT with the fancy moves. JT is known for the ankle breaking of young Evan Diulis. The infamous ankle break.
We got Dialis on our team.
You do? Oh no.
Not bad.
Alright, white team with the ball.
He's like a star back out there.
Yeah. Sam Hume's getting it done for the white team. First half. Chris Eck with the ball. Shoots the 3 and it's not even close. It's close.
Oh, pulls it.
Oh.
Come on.
Eck recovers it. Pulling. Oh, that would have been nice. JT gets like every rebound. Funny. Pull up. There it is. Oh.
If you're doing anything against Sam Hughes, you're just not gonna get a rebound. Like,
you're not.
Don't even try.
Javi, are you thinking what I'm thinking of? Oh.
And one. Job, Sam.
It's all red. Sam Hume's going to the line. Whoa. Very direct shot there, to say the least.
Direct.
Yeah, direct. Hey, it went in. That's all that matters. Are all of his shots like that?
I don't know.
That's impressive. Oh. Matt. Oh, hey, hey!
Travel.
Right there. Elbows, turn. 30 to 24 black. You already know Chris X is gonna shoot, and he does. But he makes it this time. 4 points separate these two teams. Just for good measure. Oh, of course now he makes it. Of course he makes it.
No problem.
When it doesn't matter, he makes it. Oh. That was like 1 degree of launch angle. Wait, look at that. What is he doing?
Good hustle, Tyler.
Pulling and snapping.
Gets in people's heads.
Check your feet square to the hoop.
Really, we still haven't seen a technical from Poland this year. It's very surprising. He told me before this game that he was going to try his hardest not to get teed, but it'll probably happen.
Because he plays with that passion.
He puts his emotions on his shoulder. JT, the Cavs. Oh, wow, uncharacteristic. Wow, unreal.
Unreal.
That's what we're used to.
There it is.
31-26 now, with 12 minutes left in this game. Wow. Oh. That's the benefit of being 6'4". Oh! There we go. Eck drains the three, narrows it to two. Zubro. Zubi.
Sorry,
Drew. Matt Cole. That's it. Oh, that looked like it was on from here. They're fighting over it.
White ball.
He is.
White ball.
White ball.
What's he saying?
Why are we giving? Why is the arrow on white?
No, it's white ball. White ball.
No.
Call the jump ball. White. White
ball. The clock is ticking away here.
They have flipped. Okay.
Sorry.
I go now. Have to flip it.
Should be white. Should be white now, guys. Okay.
Oh. Errant pass.
That was a long and a half. His face.
Oh! Was that Matt? He wanted it. There it is.
Guys, you got to extend on him.
He's nice.
quick pass to Drew.
Oh, good look.
Eck.
Eck is warm.
Oh. Did you say he's warm?
Yeah, dude, he's warm.
He's not hot yet.
He's lukewarm.
Oh, Part.
Hey! Oh. There's some points for Part. Yeah, seriously. He was getting unlucky until this point. Oh, boy.
Move, guys. Move.
Eck again. Oh my god, he shoots every time he gets the ball. Every time he gets the ball. No! Quote from the coach. No! Exclamation point.
He's a made one since that one he buys.
Poland. Oh. Zuby gives it off to Part.
Bro.
Don't let him inside you, Chris.
What's up, Caleb?
Oh!
Who is that?
Matt's all.
Matt's racking up the points tonight.
Guys, who's rebounding?
Oh. Oh.
Guys, who's rebounding?
Oh, there's... There he is.
Put in the team.
Caleb, when's your game?
Have some deep guns.
When's your guys' game?
Tomorrow at 9.
Too late.
Yeah, that's too late. That's too late for NABA.
White ball, Poland, Eck, Con.
Alright. 9-point game. Man, it's got the 9 points pretty fast there. 38-29 black.
Give the villain.
Dude, bro.
Jared. Jared's pulling up. That's in. Oh, no, it's not. I was wrong.
All the way, all the way.
He is so good. He's so good.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's fight now. We're down 7. Let's go.
He was number 1 overall pick for a reason. Oh, number 43 answers back for black. Or was that Zubro?
No, it was 43.
All right.
Whoa. 40-31. That's like a great 2 guard. Right there.
Oh, how did that go in?
It's just 7 minutes.
11 points, though. That's a pretty large amount.
Is it 8?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. I was gonna say if that 3 would have gone in, that would have been pretty good. But I think one more big shot from Black like this right here. Oh, bricks it. Oh. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my. He shot that with his elbows.
What?
That was one of the nicest shots I've ever seen.
Oh my.
Hey Sam, every time.
He's so good. He's so good.
You can't even do anything about it. Like, you can do it every
month. Oh, Jared. Wow. Oh wow. He is on fire.
All right, Jared.
I think that's 24.
Timeout at 5:55. Drew, what do you think about that shot from Jared down there at that other end?
Is he on pace for the most points this year?
He might be.
Jared's on fire.
Yeah, it looks like Jared is going to... He's at least on pace for the most points by one person in NABA this year.
Yeah, you got cut from the game. When last year, too.
White.
Yeah, Jared isn't broken anymore.
Be careful with them passes at the top.
6'4". Number 14 with the ball.
Move it.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Go, Brandon, make
him drop. Last name. All right. Brandon. All right. Quote from Shane Murphy here in the booth. Ooh. Hey, it's effective though, it's effective.
Hey, we're gonna have to turn it. We're gonna have to turn it. Right there, half court, let's go. Get on.
Half court press.
Oh, wow, no, the snake eyes pass. That is bringing rain, but.
Let's go, White. Let's go, we
gotta hustle.
Gotta
hustle.
Caleb agrees that was a gross shot. Drew has not pulled up for a three yet this game.
Drew's nice. I don't know why he
He always goes in for the layup. Oh.
Help him.
Drew, for the three. Oh, nope. Give it to Sam. Oh.
Gets the rebound somehow.
He's taking it. Oh. How does that go in? It's literally a line drive.
Sam might have more points than Rod.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I feel like he does.
Sam Humes and Jared Orwell are bringing everything to this game.
You're a
great
now.
How many points
does
Sam
Humes
have?
Wait,
being the biggest concern is a lot. Only one. There's not much.
Breaking up the long sleeves.
Let's go, let's go.
All right, 9-point game. Still feasible with 3.5 minutes left. One for two.
Come on, time.
Oh, that's not good.
Shoot these fast.
Shoot these fast. No. Brandon needs to get these off fast.
Here comes the overhead.
Here comes the shot. Look at this. It's 100%.
It's like LeBron.
He could get it to an 8-point game if this one goes in. It does. 48-40. With 2.5 minutes.
Pressure the ball, let's go. Easy, 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 easy.
Pulling to the menace on
you. That's a good switch. Come
look,
back.
Look, Pullen is giving his all right here.
Oh no.
Oh wow. Oh, that was nice.
I did.
Ah, don't be careless.
Pull it.
Money. Oh. That looked like it was it from here. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Is JT? Oh! JT landed on his back right there. That did not look good. But
that was a block.
Yeah. Yeah, good thing. Good thing he is okay after that.
That's all that matters here in NABA. Yeah, that's a bad foul.
Oh, yeah, take on.
Yeah, he's wasting away that clock big time. Pullen is clapping for JT's miss.
That's not what you want to see in NABA.
They're trying to drain
running
the clock
down to the
so
clock.
Hard.
I mean, it's NABA.
Look at this kid. Alright.
You just need to pull it.
That's now 51 to 40. Pulling the long three, not even close.
Just a little bit.
Let's go, let's go.
All right, minute left. The clock stops now. Samir. We haven't seen a big shot from Samir. Oh, passes it right to the menace.
To win the game.
Right to the enemy of NABA.
I don't know. He's yeah, they're both villains. The Golden State Warriors.
Honestly.
Yeah.
That's the best way you could have described it.
Yeah,
the
black
villain with the bloody nose.
JT has a bloody nose and is exiting the gym. We'll look to get some updates. Looks like an upper body injury though.
Come on, dude. Hey. Oh my god.
Zubro. Big Zubro going to the line. Oh.
Yeah, they should just like JT shoot those with the bloody nose. Zubro. JT on the court.
Oh my god.
Please, no.
Should
have put me out there.
Oh, get the pool, get the pool.
Caleb said JT may be paralyzed like Shazier.
I don't think it was that serious. He did a walk off the floor.
Tall drink has arrived. Oh. You know, that's the risk with those low shots like that.
The line drive.
Yeah. And that. Pullen gets it back, though.
Help him!
Oh.
Help him!
Oh. Oh, what a pass.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, wow. Good job, Brandon. Good shake, Sam.
All right, 9 points. 9 point game. 9 point game with just under a half minute left.
I could have.
Wow. Brandon is cooking up these. Pullen is heated.
Hey, Samir!
Jared looking to finish off his perfect night. Oh, JT is back with some. He has some napkins up his nose. Wow. Jared. Cooking it up tonight. Long three. Oh, Samir. There's the. That's Samir right there. That is what he does. Whoa. Fallon pulling. It's a large amount. Yeah, Jared might have 30 points here tonight, folks.
Put it up.
7 seconds. Oh. Fight. Pullen is heated. All right. Oh. That was a rather disappointing ending to a game.
Oh, God.
But the final score is 54-45. Team Orwell with the win. The sportsmanship we like to see.
That's the above the 11th you like to see.
There we go. Final score right there. 54-45. Black team, Team Orwell wins. Their record is now 2-0. Team Palmer, I believe, 0-2.
That's disappointing. You're over here.
Good game, though.
30 seconds over here.
Pretty even. All right. That's all we have tonight on NABA Network. We'll see you next time. With that. Oh, wait, well, where?
No, it's all good.
Pulling is talking to the refs.
I did.
Dude, what the hell were the?
Yeah, those were nice.
Oh, yeah. Hey, it's the highest percentage of my career, bro.
You were 100, weren't you?
No, I missed the first two.
We said you were 100% up here.
Oh, no, that's.